Dear kids, look at the given objects. Can you name them? Sky, grass, roots. Repeat with me. Sky, grass, roots. First of all, we will learn the concept of four lines. There are 26 letters in English alphabets. The formation of letters is always consist on four lines. First line is sky line. Second line is fence line. Third line is grass line. Fourth line is root line. Sky letters always starts from first line and ends on third line. As you can see, B starts from sky line and ends on grass line. Grass letters are always written in the middle of second to third line. As you can see, A starts from fence line, which is the second line, and ends on the grass line. Root letters always starts from second line and ends on fourth line. As you can see, Y starts from the fence line, which is the second line, and ends on the root line. Now we will learn from 26 alphabets, which are sky, grass, and root letters. Look at these letters: B, D, F, H, K, L, T. All of these letters are sky letters because they touch the sky line. Now look at these letters: A, C, E, I, M, N, O, R, S, U, V, W, X, Z. These letters are grass letters because they are written between fence and grass line. Now look at these letters: G, J, P, Q, Y. These are the root letters because they touch the root line. Let's recall. These are the English alphabets. First, we will circle all the sky letters with yellow color. Yes, sky letters are B, D, F, H, K, L, T. Now we will circle all the grass letters with green color. Yes, grass letters are A, C, E, I, M, N, O, R, S, U, V, W, X, Z. Now we will circle all the root letters with red color. Yes, root letters are G, J, P, Q, Y.
Thank you for watching.